अस्सलाम वालेकुम रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू। गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। इन अवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड कंप्लीटेड अवर इंडियन एंड इंटरनेशनल सिस्टम एंड द कंपैरिजन। ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट, लार्ज नंबर्स इन यूज। टेक आउट पेज नंबर 18 इन योर मैथ रीडर्स। लेट्स से दिस, लार्ज नंबर्स इन यूज, conversion of length, mass and capacity. Let's see the conversion of length, mass and capacity. In our daily life we use measurements of length, mass and capacity, right? We are using this now in our regular life. For measurement of length we use, to measure the length we are using millimeter, centimeter, meter and kilometer, right? We are using this now, millimeter, centimeter, meter and kilometers. Let's see the first one, length measurement. Length measurement, a kilometer is equal to 1000 meters. A kilometer is equal to the 1000 meters. Each meter is equal to 100 centimeters. Remember this, each meter is equal to 100 centimeters and each centimeter is equal to the 10 millimeters. Let's see here, 1 kilometer equals to 1000 meter, that is 100,000 centimeter. Then 1 million of millimeters. If you are purchasing the cloth, means how you can measure the clothes in the meters or centimeters, right? And in kilometers, the roads, the way, we are measuring in the kilometers now. From here to here the distance is measuring in the kilometers. 1 gram. Let's see the second one, mass measurement. 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. 1 kilogram is equals to 1000 grams and 1 gram is equal to 1000 milligrams, right? See here, 1 kilogram equals to 1000 grams and 1 million is 1000 milligrams is equals to 1 million milligrams. 1 gram equals to 1000 milligrams, 1 kilogram equals to 1000 grams. Let's see this last one, capacity measurement. 1 kiloliter, kiloliter means KL, is equal to 1000 liters. Liters is expressed in the as the symbol of L. L means liters. And 1 liter is equal to the 1000 milliliter. Milliliter means ml. 1 kiloliter equals to 1000 liters. 1000 into 1000 milliliters is equal to 1 million of milliliters. So we can see that, as you can see here, 1 kg is greater than 1 gram, is greater than 1 milligram. Likewise, 1 kilometer is greater than 1 meter, is greater than 1 millimeter. Likewise, 1 kiloliter is greater than 1 liter, is greater than 1 milliliter. These are the standard values of the measurements. See here, we are having one box. 1000 millimeter equals to 1 meter. 1000 milliliters equals to 1 liter and 1000 grams equals to 1 kilograms. Here 1000 meters equals to 1 kilometer and 1000 milligrams equals to 1 gram. Okay, these are the standard values of the measurements. You have to remember these all. Okay, thank you.